It's important to know the direction and important to know when to start and when to stop. This one here. I do the first part, which is this way. Okay? Then I continue with this one. I can do the letter R this way. And you see this part, which is has to be again to rejoin this one. It's one, two dots. It's related to this part. And this is the other one. Now here it's all like could be traditional design, but now I try to do something different. See this part?
Mm-hmm.
I bring it over here this way. Then I get this part again.
Oh, that's beautiful.
And the other part, which is so it's nice. So try to do something else also. I could even stretch this part, make it longer. As you see here, we have many different ways for this letter, the second one, which is K in Arabic. It could be this way, or the other way. So now I try to combine different shapes. Again, this is the same word. But what I did here, this part, I join it with the last one, and I rejoin it with upper part with the same. You see?
Mm.
As a circle, because the idea it's all comes for one time, so I want you to go back and to work.